So, as of yesterday, it looks like the dream is coming along a lot faster than expected. I don't know if the guy had somebody pull out or what the situation was, but I was offered a fight October 28th. I took this a week and a half in advance. Very short notice, and to be honest, I was already told by the promoter and everybody that I'm favored to lose in this one, that this guy has a lot more experience than I do, but it is what it is, right? I'm here, I'm always the type to punch up. I'm not looking for necessary easy fights, trying to pad my record. I'm looking to better myself and challenge myself and ultimately turn pro, fight at a pro level. And this is my opportunity. Is it the wrong call? Who knows? But it's going down. If it's not obvious from all the sweat, I just got done doing my daily sprints. I'm feeling good. Cardio is getting better, conditioning is getting better all around. I'm feeling great. Always grinding. As you know, we have the sauna suit on and there's so much sweat inside these pants right now. There's just a puddle in the cuffs. It feels disgusting. It really does. I know the echo in here is probably terrible, but I go today for blood work. So one step closer to getting to the dream. One step closer. Let's go.